When a semi-truck hit me, I had to survive. I promised the little girl I was going to read her a story the next time I saw her. My son called Alexander Shinar, and he helped me every step of the way. Got me the money we deserve.
24/7, nights and weekends. Call me, Alabama.